start filming. There we go.
One.
Watch again. Watch again. Very good. Ah, pretty heavy. I will. Rolling line.
I don't think there's going to be any bias, BT.
Yeah, understood. Aaron on time. Tappy's good. Okay. Yep. Heavy target. Okay. Now leading it up. Here we go. Here on two. I've gone above your line. There's 80. Yep. Very nice here. Boundary time. Boundary's going to be a good time. Copy. Just want to keep them above 90.
Yeah, they're still up there. Okay, working it down.
Getting it down. Matched on the inside. Two. Fine. Four down. A little risk.
I'm wide. I'm wide early. You think that's both legs.
Okay. Okay, one above.
Okay, just about to go to the bottom of the box. They haven't turned up yet. They've just turned up now. You're zero by late. Ten to the pin. Really deep in the box. Okay. Strong for Lewitt at the moment. Okay. Watch the gas.
I got it. Nose lower. Cool, got it.
They're just tracking up, they haven't pushed it all yet.
We're just trying to get going. Yep. Yeah, should be okay, we'll get over one.
Should go back right onto our gas.
Can't keep going, yeah. Okay, here we go.
It's currently open, saying you're like on time for a line, but I think you're game. Just keep sailing high and fast.
Yeah, spacious. Just getting there.
Yeah, just full speed here. And you can always take it down the line if you need to.
Got slightly early, if you think. A little wide right now.
Good pressure.
Good numbers. Up to. It's good angle. One. Here we go.
It's good pressure all the way. Average phase.
Alright, nice wave,
get VMGs in.
VMGs. Nice one to take up a little if you want. Pretty heavy. Quite front of the targets. Copy.
They look like they're trying to hold a high mode above us as well.
This VMG's boundary taker.
22.
Yep.
I'd use all the boundary.
It's trending left.
They're going to be a little strong out of them.
Yep. 10 still.
Heads down.
Okay,
5.
3. 2. 1. 4 down. Oh. Bottom.
Still hard, I think.
Nice speed on the inside, behind. Trying to hold it for 20. Okay. That's coming up a bit, up across.
Yep.
Hand take if you need. Yep. Transition.
Ports down.
Down.
Nice one. Yeah, got it. Really good timing on the way. Should go quicker.
Oh, she's
10 to boundary.
Yep, all the way.
5.
3. 2. 1. 1 down.
Got it.
Got it. Out of that nipple. Little bit phase. VMG's here looking long one. They shouldn't have enough to tack back to us here, right?
No.
I think they're going to open course, trying to do one less for the beat.
Up there.
Still three to build.
Yep. There we go.
Good, so. Magenta. Like that.
Yeah, I'm kind of thinking to switch to the right on this next one. Oh, it's pressure coming on.
Copy, and we'll see if on the intersection back whether we leave out to the top right.
Yep,
if we can, otherwise we'll have to take right turn. Slide right, hey, it's not turning, you're going good, boys.
Oh, nice and over, isn't it? Just trying to keep up on the numbers, they've just ticked.
see if the dial is here. I think they'll go straight across.
This looks okay to keep going straight.
Actually a tiny dip. Ah, you're all good. Oh, we'll proceed the dial.
Have a deal. Okay, that's
holding us. Watch the diamonds too. One, up.
Nice quick.
Transitioning back.
Boundary. Slightly in phase here, if anything. Better bring the front.
Boundary. What aim?
5, 3, 2, 1.
All the way. One, two, one.
Really nice spot on the way here.
Even gate to the top, there'll be right turn, so.
Yeah, they'll look like sort of both shaping up for right turn. It's just if we can get across our bow enough.
It's a good breeze right turn at the moment.
Right now, he's in quite a high mode to leeward.
Yeah, recover.
The right turn breeze doesn't really translate across the gates.
It's probably across this when he ticks, but it'd be really tough for us to fit anything under him, EP.
Jump and take a little high.
He's gone quite far actually.
I think we want to take right turn if we can get.
Keep it fast.
If he's past it, you'll be right there,
but
I'm not
sure. He's past
it.
Go ahead.
Yep.
Can we leave
three,
out here?
2, 1, and 5.
Now pressing fast.
They're up.
And button.
And the wind is still up. Oh, she's in. One more build, eh?
Yep. They'll probably take the other mark.
Marker.
I've got them in my eyes. They've fired.
Okay, this angle is good. We're coming down with 5. My wheel.
Nice and slow here, mate.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1. All yours. Nice top there, guys. You can boundary job for me.
Not really nice breeze.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Nice scan at the end, guys. It's 25, sorry.
And good right hand brakes
all the way. Space to go back, so I think we're happy just continuing at the moment.
They're not across, they'll be going to be...
Just watch the altitude please, Pete.
I'm just trying to line this up. A little altitude.
I think we're pushing the brakes.
Nice left phase.
Back it down, are you quick?
Nice.
Go 500.
And now all about us. Neither one of us are making it 1 minute.
Probably need a bit of space in case we have to dip them on the next one, just on the open course.
Yeah. Shame it's all the way here, huh?
Yeah. Happy with all the way.
Got a nice face.
Slightly fast, though, but are you happy with that?
Yep.
4 upwind, 5 downwind.
That'll be
lucky. Be happy any time when you find a good spot.
Pretty strong once you settle here, but
see how we settle. It's light for us at 5, unfortunately, and then this breeze might be a hard one to judge.
I think we're going to struggle to get across that.
Just keep building that fast.
What do you think there, Pistol?
I got a lot down here.
Yeah, you can, yeah, that's nice, mate.
Lot
there's
down.
More wind to come. Your cross seems to keep coming up.
Oh, it's just crowded up.
It's coming.
Down. Nice, mate. Very nice. no beckon.
That's a nice breeze there too for us.
You think you just go on a right turn lane?
Yeah, it's phases in the middle, so bang on it should be okay.
Which one?
You take the little left if they have a piece.
Okay, understood. Right on it, mate, though.
Thanks. 5, 3, 2, 1, and what? Easy in at the moment.
Do you think he's going in? He's got a piece. I think he's not.
The other marker.
What down?
Marker.
Stand hold it down. Fast here. 1 and 4. That'll be a phase, so if you keep going, you're good, eh?
Yeah, have a good look at the course.
It's all about PMG, yeah? Just keep building.
This feels like a little right train to
you. Nice, boys.
Looks like a nice line out here. Do you want to take this before?
I think you need to get into it.
Yeah, okay. Definitely into it.
Another 20. 10 or slightly left phase, and there's better breeze on the bell.
Got it? Yep. 3, 2, 1.
Haven't got your comms, mate.
Sorry, guys.
Yeah, got it.
And they've come back.
Fight that phase.
Right now, we're quite strong.
There's more pressure stepping up right from here. Little light between us and there. Yeah, that's it.
Let's keep going fast.
Yeah, they're still gaining. They're winding up here. It's getting harder to hit them. Are they going to be sweet in about 5?
Let's take it. That's it.
Okay, 3, 2.
Oh, slowly. Gone a bit early.
All good, mate. That's a good spot. Father. Held them there.
Slowly.
Here we go. Trying to come higher if you can, but all good.
Just trying to hit them.
8-5 now, all good.
MG, ready to move.
There we go. Try and pick a nice one out of here again.
I think it's just all the way, isn't it?
Feels that way.
How's it look on their side, Blair?
Yeah, it looks okay, but...
Button. 3, 2, 1.
Steady. One,
and yeah, continuing still.
Nice
way.
Okay. Still wanting to back right at the moment. Got a really nice pressure just 50 metres inside of us.
Might be just going to open course.
Yep.
Alright, all good, brother.
Assuming they do, what are you? Just hit again?
Yes.
Let's do it in one?
Hit again.
For sure. Or are you? That's a bit of both. I'm only just over. All good.
Okay, he's in the zone, so he'll be going soon.
Definite hit, really nice pressure, right?
Yeah, understood. It's a little game for us, I think. He's going to have a bit of a not to
catch a funny wave, I'd go over it. Yeah, nice speed.
Yep, and then taking it up once you're over it, mate. Yeah. Hey, we're about 5 away.
I don't know. 2, 1, 4 down.
Steady. He might be through us a little fast, but...
I don't know.
Can you cross 2, mate?
Yep. I think
this is open.
We're open for a left turn here, if you want.
I think we almost just go...
Keep fast, but...
Almost not bad if they stay there, Pete, as well, because then we just hit them on the way back.
I think we just go up with them if they go here.
Okay. Got
our eyes on them?
Yeah. Keep it going fast, boys. That's like a
pushing forward. Fours should be there. They've gone. Happy to start transitioning onto this one.
3, 2, 1.
Next slide here.
It's about 30 this way to ley line.
We go short, we head for a left then.
Yes.
Yep. Still happy with the right.
They're transitioning, they're firing, you'll be in 3.
2, 1.
I mean, it feels up a little bit now, doesn't it?
Just a little bit. Standing all the time doing this, it's tough. Which gate would you prefer?
The right one's slightly biased, but it's not that much. Just I'd go left turn late. Don't think it matters.
Need to lay either way, yes. I think you're just going left turn late for me.
Yep.
They've gone. Happy to go. We'll go right.
2, 1. You can lay this as well.
Take it off the
coming up to mark in 10.
Button here. 3, 2, 1. Be a little bit of a wide exit.
All good. Slow turn down there.
There's 70 on this hill. Just keep coming down.
Numbers are in the middle for good breeze, okay?
Just wondering if we want to go halfway then forward.
Really nice breeze here, Pete. So.
Okay. And very honest, we have better breeze.
Actually, yeah.
Job
maybe leave them a little bit there if you want it.
Yeah, just like left through the door.
Loading. Somewhere here?
Yeah. Yep, happy to go.
2, 1, and 4.
Yeah, that's a nice spot.
Yeah. We're comfy to and in from here. They're just doing it as well. They're building a little lower than you can.
Yeah, might have just hooked up into this
before.
So, it's just
after 5.
Yeah, I should get any numbers. Empty building, so you want to expect a little pressure on the right.
Little lefty at the moment. If they jump, what do you reckon we do? They're quite low compared to us up there, aren't they?
I think we just carry on at the moment, Nate. How's the pressure?
Recover.
I think the pressure's back the other way.
Copy.
Definitely, I don't know if it's just soft in general, but that right side's starting to feel strong pressure-wise to me.
Yeah.
So probably getting over this and then...
Leading out again.
Almost yeah. Leading out again once you're comfy over it.
Yeah, that's a good shot.
Probably any time.
3, 2, 1. What's that?
Just steady. Yeah, go to the top.
Might have got a shot again. Get a bill for us this time.
I wonder if actually right turn would be better here, pistol, and then sort of a long one on port.
Yeah, copy.
Actually showing quite a bit phased here. Nice breeze. Cross sounding lower, aren't they?
Yeah, it's all good.
A little lower, but they're all good. Oh, nice. Increase here.
Yeah, nice breeze. They've gone.
I think I'll just go to lay, Pete, and feel good breeze here.
Okay.
That definitely feels like the side you want to protect.
I don't mind the right turn at the bottom either.
Get started on this.
Yeah.
Yep. 2, 1, and 4. For me, it definitely feels windier on that side and we seem to gain each time, just a little.
Happy to still right turn in an early tack, Nate.
Okay, then we've got another phase.
It's a nice little,
That's 22, right?
20 to mark, 20 to
and
mark.
And then switch later on up the beat.
Yes. I think we'll be past the line peak, but just as soon as we can, kind of.
Yeah, okay.
Still one here, right?
Yes, happy. Transition now.
Going up, it's your turn. All the way down.
runway.
And just the mark now. Coming. Steady course.
High speed there, so on or so faster.
Really good. We'll pretty much be straight into it when we see them go, if you want to hit. Otherwise we can go past.
I almost think we fly numbers.
Instead of shaggy the other way, if you want it.
Slightly better breeze than 15, so I'd want to get to that. Will that be...
That's gone now, so one or the other.
Happy to hit.
And soon as you can.
3, 2, 1.
You're going to feel breeze just on the exit here. Copy.
Button. Yeah, button.
No, that'll probably go back.
That's pressuring another bit.
Yeah. They're still holding it.
Left here. Yeah, I want to go with them.
Okay. You're pretty low compared to them. I know you're building. They're going now.
Go ahead.
3, 2, 1.
I
think we can set up Shaggy on the right of them. What do you guys
think?
Yeah,
I don't like being on the left.
Yeah.
It's just quite big left phases, don't you think?
Yeah.
I've got too close again, eh?
If you're going to set up Shaggy, then just go all the way then if you want to.
Yeah.
That's alright, isn't it?
Yeah.
How's the mode, Pete?
Turn to that.
Coming at 83
or something, that's good. They've just gone now.
All the way, eh?
Yeah.
That was just the first time seeing over 10, so.
Yeah, it's really nice breeze on the bow, I reckon. Just start compressing to the left.
Nice.
Another 10.
Middle of zone.
5, 3, 2, 1. Got a bit of bow forward now, so it'll be an easy lineup on the next one.
Nice, really nice pressure top right.
Yeah, yeah. A little more altitude on these drops then.
More altitude?
Simple flip.
Yep.
And nice. That's fired now, so it's about 6 away.
That's it.
A little further actually. 3, 2, 1.
Good pressure at about 10 meters.
Nice gain on that one.
We're going all the way here, don't we? Our gains are all the time at this side.
My eyes, I think. Yeah, I'll be happy to go all the way. They've gone. Just going to bounty tank, you know.
Happy.
It's not right here, so any best spot from now is sweet.
Over these waves. Bottom. 2, 1, and 1. So, should we hit them one more time? We've got 25 on port after this tack.
Yeah, still more pressure.
Happy to take that up a little when you got a pistol.
Copy.
I don't know if it's good pressure between us and the top marks, but definitely right turn, I think there's more solid pressure at the top.
I hope the other options you could just go all the way.
I think we're just keep squashing them now on that side of the course.
They've gone now.
Did I? It's a left face. Good pressure.
But almost
right.
Too far ahead to affect them, but go.
Yeah, it's okay.
One. And better.
I don't.
That was a nice one.
Yeah, nice one. Now, best breeze at the top marks. Of course, it's square for 58, so on average it's slightly right favoured.
It's only the two tanks for the right. They've gone.
Okay,
let's go under this line.
Yep, just get another spot in here. 2, 1, and 4.
Coming.
hold.
Happy to get over the line. No, it's probably a ton of
time.
That's all right. Down. Two. One. Yeah, one.
Just cadence. Just
cadence. There's one.
Now, I think we just get across the open course line.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah, we swim to the boundary for
me. Like the breeze is obviously slightly better offshore, but it's nothing major.
Ah, sorry. Okay. Little bit left in.
Like another 15 to open.
Come on. Good, all right. Just getting a little puff hats. Float away again here.
Still good the other way. Yeah, whenever you have it.
3, 2, 1,
watch out. Just guidance.
Split games when we start doing some good text.
I suppose we're just responding.